I and my fellow signatories believe we have struck the first successful blow for freedom. The next blow, which we have no doubt Ireland will strike, will win through. In this belief, we die happy. Thomas J. Clark, Kilmainham Jail, 3rd of May, 1916.
Squad!